Ako ngayon ay nandito na sa Tulum. As you can see, nandito ako sa beach. Ito ang buhangin, ang dagat. So, it's very nice. Ang ganda dito. Very relaxing. Para kang nasa tunay na paraiso. Maganda. Napakaganda. Ito ako at ang itim-itim ko na. Ang itim ko na dahil lagi akong nakabilad sa araw. Lagi akong nasa labas. Kaya ito, nog-nog na. Pero, it's okay. Very nice. It's very nice here. Alright? See you around, folks. Alright, halika, pasok tayo sa aking hotel room dito sa Hip Hotel dito sa Tulum, Mexico. Okay? Okay, let's go. Alright. Let's close the door. Very nice. All right. Shower room. All right. Nice. Very nice. So the thing is, there is no internet, there's no Wi-Fi, no AC, no TV, but at least there's an electric fan, a ceiling fan, actually. How do you close the window? Oh, okay. Got it. Now, this is what I'm talking about. This is not your typical Las Vegas hotel, you know? Banyo. Sarap maligo. Yeah. So eto at kakain ako ng lunch. Mag-aalas 4 na ng hapon pero ngayon pa lang ako kakain ng lunch. Mango shake, tortilla, and the spices. Alright, shrimp escabeche. Yep, shrimp escabeche.